Hello and welcome to this video on what's new in Wordfast Pro 5.12. Version 5.12 has new segment state and progress bar features. The new segment state adds two states: needs translation and translated. Needs translation means the segment is not finished and is therefore not included in the progress bar. Translated means the segment is finished and therefore included in the progress bar. Segments that are leveraged with exact and context matches get the translated state by default and are included in the progress bar automatically. The settings can be changed in Preferences, Translation Memory so that exact and context matches do not default to the translated state. As you translate, committing segments using the next icon or its shortcut key, Alt plus down arrow, will automatically toggle the status of a segment from needs translation to translated. This setting can be changed in Preferences, Segment, Commit changes to the segment to translated. You can also change the state of a segment by clicking on the check mark in the right-hand column. If you want to come back to a segment later, you can manually remove the translated status by clicking on the checkbox in the status column. Use the special filter, Needs Translation Segment, to come back to these segments during your revision phase to finalize your translation. You can change the status of all segments in a file by clicking on the Mark All Translated icon. Use the Do Not Write to TM button to mark a segment that should not be saved in the translation memory. T icon will display in the status column of Do Not Write to TM segments. Use the special filter Do Not Write to TM Segments to quickly group these segments. Once translation is completed with all segments set as translated, the progress bar should be 100% with 0 words left. The progress bar allows users to closely monitor their progress on a specific file or project. In the editor and current project views, the progress bar shows the percentage of the file that has been translated. Mouse over the progress bar to see the percentage of segments translated. In the project list view, the progress bar shows the percentage of the files in the project that have been translated. Use the Recalculate Progress button to update the progress bar. This completes the features of what's new for Wordfast 5.12.